We're at White Lodge to reveal the all-new Range Rover.
I got a few inklings about what's going on, but I saw it's going to be spectacular.
Oh, very excited. I love changing my clothes, getting out of tracksuits for once. It's lovely.
The sign of luxury and the very best of what Britain can produce.
Chance to come here this evening on a beautiful evening, surrounded by these beautiful cars. It's just remarkable. I think it's really exciting.
As long as it's got air-conditioned seats, I'll be happy.
This gives us the credentials to go around the world and to differentiate ourselves. And so this vehicle will be very, very important for the corporation.
Sustainability is critical. It's critical to the industry and it's critical to us. We will be announcing tonight the hybrid, which will be a TDV6 diesel hybrid.
It's our flagship. It's the top of our range and it's still unique in the marketplace.
Most important parts has got to be the backbone of the all-new Range Rover, the all-new aluminium body shell. This body shell is 39% lighter, yet it is stiffer, stronger, safer than ever before.
It's all new, but it's unmistakably a Range Rover. The DNA is clear. Ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to present to you the all-new Range Rover.
The ads you see on telly, but it was in real life. It was fantastic.
Everybody from Japan to China, Ireland, America, Britain were there waiting with bated breath for the car, and then it came and it was stunning. When you're there and you're hearing, you know, money for nothing and your chicks for free, you're thinking, I was there in those days.
I've been brought up with his music and Dire Straits, and it's just been, so special.